5:06, breaking news just into the newsroom. A man remains hospitalized after being shot. Greenville County deputies say they responded to St. Francis Hospital just after 3 a.m. after the man showed up seeking help. Deputies say they believe the shooting happened in the 1100 block of Cedar Lane Road. The man's condition is unknown at this time, and currently nobody is in custody. If you know anything about the shooting, call Crime Stoppers 864-23-CRIME.